Best sites for online dating, and today I'm discussing Coffee Meets Bagel, and who is using it, and how you use it. Another one of the best sites for online dating apps that's highly popular is Coffee Meets Bagel. We have about 10 reviews on best sites for online dating and have put them in a separate playlist for you to make them easy to find. What makes Coffee Meets Bagel so popular is that it has what's known as hashtag ladies choice, which is a no-games approach to dating for women. In fact, more women than men use the dating site because it gives them more control, as well as allows them to be more selective with potential dates who are more serious about relationships. Rather than having an emphasis on hooking up, this site focuses on creating relationships. The platform focuses on conversation and tends to attract fewer members that want or expect sexually charged interactions. The general experience on the site is one that's user-friendly. When you sign up, you're matched with other members. The platform does try to make sure that your matches are ones that you would find interesting and easy to connect with, as well as those who share similar beliefs and lifestyles. To sign up, you must have a Facebook account. The platform works based on finding matches within the connections of the connections that you have. The information is kept separate from your Facebook and you don't receive any notifications to your Facebook wall. Once you're a member, the daily match time is noon and this feature is known as the daily bagel. During this time, you'll get matches that you can either pass on, like or connect with. If you decide that you want to connect with that other person, you'll be given the option to communicate with them through the use of a chat. If you click like on a match, then your profile is sent to that match. Using the Discover features allows users to find potential matches known as Discover Bagels that don't fit the algorithm for your profile. Other features of the app include things like Take, Give and Beans that you use to navigate the app. The Take is where you take a bagel and it shows up in the other members area with a notification for them. If they want to connect with you, all they have to do is click like. The Give feature is where you can set up potential matches and you can use bagels that you suggest to your friends so that they can make a possible match. When you matchmake using the Give feature, you accumulate beans. The beans on the app are what are used to get you into more things on the site. To get more connections, you'll want to have a good selection of photos on your profile. You'll also want to make sure you fill out the section that describes your personality. List things that you like and what you care about. Other features with the site include Woo, which is a way to give some attention to your bagel, but the woos cost you beans. In other words, an upsell, but it could work, we haven't tested this. Photo Lab is another feature which you can use for peer review as a way to interact. Thank you for watching and please feel free to leave a comment below. Here's some other videos which may interest you. Please take a quick moment to subscribe. And click the bell icon so you don't miss out on some awesome giveaways. The material produced in this video is meant as an educational tool and informs viewers that the views, thoughts, and opinions expressed in the text belong solely to the author.